lucky. Press the bell icon and never miss a video from Laren TV.
Akshay Kumar's starrer Houseful series is one of the few franchises that still manages to pull the audiences to the theaters. The last film, Houseful 3, was one of the highest grossers of 2016. So producer Sajid Nadiadwala confirmed that the Houseful franchisee will be back in Diwali 2019 and will be directed by none other than Sajid Khan. Have a look. Diwali is one of the most lucrative festivals for Bollywood. If you know the right kind of content to serve to the audience, you will definitely be left cash rich. Look at Golmaal again. It managed to earn 100 crores just in 4 days. Well, that's the fastest 100 crore for any film this year. Even Shah Rukh Khan and Salman Khan couldn't make it happen. Well, we can't wait to know who all will make for the crazy bunch this time around. So what are your thoughts on the new movie? Mention below.
Congratulations, Lehre, on completing 30 years. I wish you another 90 at least.